We are walking underneath the overpass now. You can see the damage on the side here of the tiles and mortar and the gravel that's fallen down onto Highway 97. For Castanet News, I'm Trevor Rockliffe.